What's up, guys? It's your boy Liam back with another video. Did you recognize me? I bet you didn't until I said my name. Okay, so you know how we did the snowmobile video? That was pretty beautiful, right? Pretty beautiful. Well, I have a sled. I think you know where this is going. Michael, my camera guy, but actually I'm the camera guy today. Michael, the camera guy.
Hi, guys.
That's Mike. Michael, the camera guy, is going to drive the snowmobile, and Mike's gonna hook the sled up to the snowmobile. Look at that bad boy. That's a Ski-Doo. In your face, it's not good. Oh shoot! Guys, you just ran me over.
Yeah, boy.
All right, I'm gonna go get my sled. Yeah. It is Bambi out here. See this? Okay, so you see how it looks just like this? Well, on the other side, I'm hopping on this thing. Screw it. There's nothing in it, it's hollow. My little fort here. And there's my sled. Yeah, so, look, nobody can see me. Pretty cool, get my own little snow house here. Not even a roof over my head, but hey, screw it. So, you know how, have I ever shown you my house? I don't think I did. Y'all ready to see my house? All right, y'all, here's my house. How's it looking? Pretty good. I think it's a 9 out of 10 house. Beep, beep. Found. I ain't telling you what I found because it's disgusting. Oh, y'all ready? Oh! Ow! I just dropped my knees to the ground. Man, that did not feel good. Alright, y'all. So, you already know how the snowmobile works. Sled is way different than a snowmobile. I'm pretty sure y'all know what a sled is. Yeah, Michael Dreigel motorcycle might need my bigger rope. Got a pretty big yard and a beautiful house. Okay, I'm gonna stop bragging about my house. My 350. Okay, I'm seriously done. Okay, I'm gonna get up on my porch. $350 porch. Okay. I gotta stop. Okay, this really isn't a $350,000 porch. This is like a, I'd say this is like a, like about a, I'd say, I don't know what to, I bet this is probably around, I'd, Okay, guys, I gotta go. I gotta get on the snowmobile. Gotta get on the sled. Hurry, y'all! It's the moment you've all been waiting for. Yeah. Oh! Okay, well... y'all, I might fall over sometime. Very dangerous. You're probably gonna need an adult. Actually, yeah, you will need an adult. Yeah, you definitely will need an adult. You will need an adult with anything like this. Like this big gorilla. Yeah, you definitely need. You're gonna need some pretty good. You're gonna need parent vision, that's all I'm saying. All right, Michael, I meant for us to go, like, when I wanted you to take me through down here on the snowmobile.
I thought you wanted the sled.
Oh, well, no. Well, I guess I'll sled just for the video. Okay, we gotta get a little bit, like, farther down.
No, do it that far back. Come on.
Gosh, camera guy, you don't even know. This right here is already dangerous enough. Need parenting vision!
Oh, wow. Do not try that one at home. Come on.
That did not
do go. This one.
Huh?
Do this.
Okay. If I get stuck again, we're going down through this.
Bow out before you hit that tree.
Why? Because I got angles. Angles good. Wow,
get in.
Angles. Mike, I'm definitely going. Yeah. Okay, we're done with this sled. start a new video? video. Also, make sure to like and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one. Like I said, we gone.